Yeah. We're excited. It's CAA week. Always a fun week for us. We kind of make it our spirit week, do some theme days, which is really fun. So the girls are excited going into the weekend. And as you know, they've done a great job the last couple of years at the conference championships. And so we're really looking to come in and defend our title.
Feeling good. Looking good. We're always excited. Conference week is always fun. Fun time for us. This is my first CAA championship, and the crew's done a great job the last 17, so I'm looking forward to just keeping it rolling. Crew's looking good, and it's fun to be together. You know, our goal and our objective is to run together, run as a team, pack up. We've got good depth through 12. We're taking 12 really good, solid, quality athletes. I'm excited to watch them roll.
Yeah, we're excited going in the weekend, really looking to defend our title and know that it's going to be a challenge, as it always is, but excited to see how we match up against JMU and how, you know, can we pack up and run well and kind of match up against them. There's going to be some great individuals in there as well to kind of push the pace, and so we're excited to work together and pack up and be confident and defend the title.